Hello everyone, this is Luna Knight, and I am here on Happy Wheels. I haven't done one of these in a while, and I figured it was time to have some fun on Happy Wheels. And I turned the music off because it's a little too loud for me to speak when it starts right now. I'll turn it back on after it's done. Let's see if it's done. Yeah, it just finished. Alrighty, let's browse levels. Reading this week. Godwin the Goat. Wow, this is really designed well. Use your head and horns to explore the world. Doesn't even tell you how to freaking. Okay, restart this. Shit. If you'd be wanting some good exercise, I've lowered you under wheel with the hardware. This is very, very well done. Like, really well done. Holy shit. I'm usually not impressed. With something on that wheel as much as something like this. This is super. Are you kidding me? The first one was to open it. This is a complicated game, but a very good game. So things look a little snow and she didn't want to slow and more light, it's only a light more west and more small. Is that how I act here through that again? I gotta fucking land on a bird. Come on. I don't get it. I'm rambling, but I want to play one more. The Haunted House. Oh, boo, boo, boo. Thank you. Yes. Come on. Oh, fuck that. No. The mouse.
Oh my gosh.
Alrighty, I think I've had enough Happy Wheels for today. If you enjoyed this, let me know. I might do some more. See you all in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.